Welcome to Ekerid's Farms and Pets YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, kindly do subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. Ever wondered why many people are so passionate of having an aquarium at home? Do you have an aquarium? Or planning to get one? Or wondering if benefits from keep an aquarium at home? Then this video is for you. Don't miss a second. Before we continue, if you haven't subscribed yet, kindly do subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Now entering to our video, most people believe having an aquarium at home makes the place more attractive. Many people based on the budget they either go for a basic aquarium setup, or an exotic aquarium setup like marine aquarium, or a planted aquarium, or an aquarium full of exotic fishes like string rays. Of course, aquarium play role in beautifying our houses and offices, but that isn't the main reason for people keeping aquariums. As per Vestshastram, fish aquarium is associated with generating positive energy and eventually phasing out all the negativity from our house. The beauty of keeping an attractive fish aquarium is the peace it brings to a home. Placing it in the northeast corner of the room is said to bring peace and harmony. It also beautifies the place. Aquariums are known to create a calm atmosphere and reduce anxiety and stress, as gazing at aquarium fish is therapeutic. It helps to improve the overall well-being of those who spend time watching aquariums. If any members of your family have health issues like high blood pressure, high heart rate, then keeping a fish aquarium at home is highly beneficial. According to a lot of studies, seeing fishes swim around in the aquarium and just taking care of them can be great for your mind and heart. It prevents your blood pressure level to go high and also prevents the risk of heart attacks. Running an aquarium is not a cup of tea. An aquarium teaches you about responsibility. It also teaches you about how to maintain aquarium fishes. Take care of an aquarium is also a tough thing. It makes you more responsible in your real life. Fishes bring very positive energy to the room and reduce stress levels. They remove all the negative thoughts that don't let you sleep and make it easier for you to have a good night's sleep. A fish aquarium is an easy way to treat anxiety disorder. When you stare at the fish's swim, your mind gets diverted and you feel more relaxed and easy. Fishes represent activeness, and keeping a fish aquarium at home helps you stay energetic and active all day long. This further affects your daily productivity. So if you are planning to get an aquarium and have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Also, if you haven't subscribed yet, kindly do subscribe and like this video.